Patty, over there.
Nice work. Maybe we can help each other. Carmina, I should have known that was you. Thanks. You're that outsider, huh? Here the highwaymen are none too happy with you. Good. About time you young gun stepped up to the plate.
Shit!
Name's Grace.
Gunshot!
Goddamn!
Hey, you. Thanks for that. Tired of these pinheads. To these fuckers.
How you survive out here?
Nothing wasted.
In my prime, these motherfuckers would already be dead. Way to show these chumps. Now then. Name's Grace. And if I wasn't blind as fuck, I'd be fighting right beside you. I might have lost a step or two, but I'm still putting my hands to good use. Once I realized I couldn't aim and shoot like I used to, I built a gun where none of that would matter. It's inspired by something you cooked up, actually. Only I made a few modifications. If I wasn't so modest, I'd say it was the best gun in Hope County. Only problem is the highwaymen stole it from me and took it to the old train yard. That's where they hoard all the goods they've been stealing from the people here. It won't be easy, but trust me, the risk is worth the reward. Go get the gun, steal back the supplies they took, and mow down any pinheads who get in your way.
I must have been dreaming to think I could just bring in a bunch of people to save us. We've got to.
Okay, I'm in.
Holy shit!
That was too close. Liberating some assets, huh? Let me see what I can do.
Waiting to see how you fit in here.
train yard, have a look inside the freight cars. That's where the highwaymen stash the shit they've been taking from us. That's where you'll find my gun. Materials. We'll need that stuff if we're gonna push back against the highwaymen. Those saws will cut through just about anything. Whatever they don't cut through, they'll bounce off of. Use metal surfaces to ricochet. That'll help you get the edge on anyone using cover. Perfect to get fuckers too. to the train yard. Come see me when you're done.
Thing's pretty sweet to use, isn't it? You did good. Smack those highwaymen right in their mouths. Keep the gun. Like I said, my eyesight ain't what it used to be. Figure you'll get more use out of it than I will. And those supplies you collected, that stuff belonged to the people. Invest it back into the community. The folks in Prosperity will make the best use out of whatever you can give them, me included. You heard right. I'm headed to Prosperity for good. You and your friends ever need training, you come see me. Take care of yourself.